Hello, hello, ladies and girls, this is Loot Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. And I am here where I left off, in this building of terror, the mansion of the duels. Ghouls, that's the name. Ghouls. Best name I could come up with. Okay, so can I just walk across? No. I can't. Well, that kinda sucks. And I don't even have an axe. Maybe I should just go like this. It'll cost me some wood, but alright, so there are the stairs. Then there is if there is something behind them stairs. Which I don't know if there are. Let's have a little bit of a look. See, I think this is just behind the stairs, right? There seem to be kind of a library over here. That's quite interesting. Send some kind of art to getting some books. Well, there's a skeleton down there. That I don't feel like messing with. Oh, he was killed. Killed in battle. Okay. Thank you. Okay. You're dead. Let's see, I have quite a few sticks and... Ooh. Don't throw my coal away. Might need that. Okay, so let's get ourselves a little bit more of this wood. There we go, you're dead. Okay, getting some light into this. Would have been so good if I had some gravel on me right now. Well, that creeper just don't want to die. But it seems like a creeper is the only thing around here now. So it shouldn't be too dangerous. Well, that, on the other hand, is a bit more dangerous. Come on! I was not prepared to fall down there. Okay, so let's see if I can get back in there. Okay. So, first, I kinda wanna make sure nothing can get at me this way. Thank you. Okay. Got my chest piece. Okay. Hope that didn't blow up any of my stuff. Ah, come on! Hit the ground too hard. This is starting to be quite a pain. Me having to get my stuff back. I'm failing really hard on this. Now there's a skeleton down there. Okay, I'm gonna cheat. Just so I can get my stuff back. Cause now it's what was getting too annoying. I think I lost some of the good stuff though. Oh man! No! I think I lost my diamond sword. Tell me you're kidding me. Did a creeper blow it up? I might have lost it because I set the whole thing to peaceful. One of the zombies might have picked it up, or... Well, and my diamonds. I lost my diamonds. Man, that sucks. Well, I guess I could say that's even. Hey, there's a chest here. It's empty. I'm guessing this is some kind of mushroom farm. Well, I think we should just go through the rooms here and... Oh. There's lots of chests here. And they all seem to be empty. Well, nothing in them. I wish I could say that this trip was worth it, but so far, not. Well, there are some dark oak saplings. And if I'm not wrong, these are dark oak saplings as well. I'm gonna steal this. Whoa. So many saplings. So little time. I'm still pissed. Well, I lost some of my really good stuff. I wonder whether this will walls or whatever I should call it. Wool rooms. It doesn't seem to be anything here. That is unless there's something underneath, but kinda doubt it. Well, I have explored the mansion and not very happy. Let's see, I got a stack of books. Hey now, what's this? That looks like a witch face. Wonder. Nope, just seemed to be a witch face. Okay, then. But if there were to be something behind that witch base, that would be... a bit further. That would be right here, right? Yeah. Okay, so there is nothing. Oh, and I'm guessing this was a witch before it got blown up. Is it just solid? Looks that way. Well, kinda sucks that I had to cheat in order to get my stuff back though. But I mean, I couldn't try and try and try and try. I mean, eventually I would have done it, but would have been a pain. So yeah, I think I am going to adventure back home, because now I think I have enough bookshelves to get me some decent stuff, and I'll try and get me some more diamonds, I guess. I mean, I might have... maybe I should should try and steal me some more books. Yeah. I think I'll try and steal all the books I can get from here. And I'll be back in the next episode, probably at home, fixing up the enchantment area, and then we will enchant some books when I get some levels to it. So yeah, I am ending off the episode here. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye bye!